This is an example of Eichoffs maneuver. Clinically, you're going to see it called Finkelstein's. So the patient is going to flex their thumb into their palm and wrap their fingers around, and then they're going to actively ulnarly deviate. And a positive test would be pain.